Far, far away, in the middle of the great state of Pennsylvania, along the mighty Susquehanna River, there lays a little town called Renovo. A humble, sleepy little town for most of the year, Renovo transforms herself into a bustling community for one weekend in October, all to display her colorful mountains. The festival is a magical time for Renovo residents who spend an entire year in this rundown town waiting for the second weekend in October to enjoy the naturally beautiful backdrop that their home is so fortunate to have.
Have much in this town other than the Flame Foliage Festival. That's all we have. That's the only time anybody ever really comes to town.
And Flaming Foliage brings friends and family that we haven't seen in a long time.
The annual Pennsylvania State Flaming Foliage Festival began 55 years ago as a way to promote the scenic bucktail trail on Route 120 and the communities of Lock Haven, Renovo, and Emporia.
The first train to stop in the borough in about 30 years will be there. They are two Pennsylvania Railroad restored locomotives from 1950 that will head up the Amtrak train that is making its way up from Harrisburg at 11:45 this morning.
This year, an extra 735 people attended the festival, thanks to a special historically themed passenger train from Harrisburg. The train brought back many happy memories to Renovo natives who could remember Renovo's glory days, which relied heavily on the railroad industry. At the core of this festival is a beauty pageant of sorts. About 30 high school senior girls, along with their escorts, come to Renovo in order to claim the coveted Flaming Foliage Queen title. A grand parade is the highlight of this festival, as well as a flea market featuring more than 150 craftspeople and vendors. Year after year, the Flaming Foliage Festival draws thousands of tourists to this hidden valley for the chance to see firsthand the beauty that central Pennsylvania possesses, and also for some personal reasons.
It's like a homecoming.
Yes, it's our type of homecoming. Bring the family back, our old schoolmates. It was nice to see the train coming to Renovo again.
I love Flaming Foliage because of the leaves and my friends come home and my family comes home.
Because I get to come up and see my family and the parade and all the queens. And I cry when the parade comes.
Here comes the bucktail band.
Thank you.
Great time. I'd also like to thank our judges for taking their time out of their days and their weekends. weekend that I'll never forget.
It's a wonderful experience and it's something I'll never forget. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Aww. Thank you. I guess the next question is, are you ready with your votes? And our second runner-up, she receives a $200 scholarship. This year's second runner-up, Miss Central Mountain, Jamie Hall.
You've got